This is a tale of heroes and vile villains alike. A tale of fear, hate, and lust. A tale of Warcraft. The legendary story of Azeroth begins with Silithius, a young paladin that was born from the great holy paladin, Stavius. He has much to fight for, honor, freedom, and the well-being of the Alliance.
Team Edward, 98.
Sidelphus, once a great warrior and friend to the Alliance, has become one of the most feared enemies, a Death Knight.
Delvin rules 99.
Delvin, a shadow priest summoned from the great city of Silvermoon. He fights for the Horde. Taught by the most skilled of holy priests, he found the light was not strong within him. Until one day he found his true nature and gave into the shadows.
Blue/devil/hellboy/II666.
Quel'Thalas. When he was a youngling, he was noticed by the great hunter Arugal. Taken from his comfortable, normal knave life, he was shown a greater purpose to his life. As the new morrow broke on the fields of Kamador, Silithius was on a brisk trot when he smelt the horrible stench of scourge nearby. He drew upon his holy staff and went off to battle. Level 1, Kamador. As he came closer, he saw that it was Sidelphus and knew this would not be a battle he could walk away from. When Delvin learned of Silithius' defeat, he sought to slaughter the scourge tyranny that had slain him. Along the way, he saw a hunter by the name of Quel'Thalas. Delvin, not knowing the origin or faction of Quel'Thalas thrived from, he decided to engage him in battle. Quel'Thalas saw the shadow Delvin held and thought him as a scourge and became furious at the mere sight of Delvin, his mind clouded by rage and the images of his old teacher. He had lost control of himself, and they were to battle in Warcraft. Level 1, Kalmador. By the end of it, Quel'Thalas had posed no threat to Delvin, and Delvin went on to go forth for the Horde.
Oh my god!
As the Shadow Priest Delvin laid down his knee to speak of gospel sounds, the scourge and slave Sidelphus was creeping around. Sidelphus tapped Delvin upon his shoulder and began a duel of the ages. To Aramor, the most well-known dark mage in all of Azeroth. The mage has grown weary of noobs and nubs alike and has decided to do something about it. Aramor entered the battle with vengeance, and Sidelphus and Delvin both attacked him at the same time. two fought bravely against the mage.
What?
But in the end, the mage was much too powerful for them to overcome.
Dude! PvP only!
The Battle of Warcraft was lost.
I got a million ways to get it. Choose one.
Choose one.
Hey, bring it back, bring it back. Now double your money and make it stack. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next.
Hold up.
Somebody bring me back some money, please.
Hove on that new shit, niggas like how come? Niggas want my old shit, buy my old album. Niggas stuck on stupid, I gotta keep it moving. Niggas make the same shit.
Desperate to revenge this attack, he sets out to hunt for the Lich King and the end of the undead scourge. Desperate to revenge this attack, he sets out to hunt for the Lich King and end the end. Fucking desperate to revenge this attack, he sets out for the Lich King in the end of the undead scourge plight he has brought to this land.